We need your help to keep fun, loud, live, and independent. Help us by visiting our Patreon to pledge your support at patreon.com/firstupdatesnow. You can also support Fun live on Twitch for a few bucks a month or by linking your Prime account for free and clicking subscribe.
Gentlemen, the people upstairs handed us this. We gotta fit this ball into that. We're only using this stuff. Let's go for it.
Yes, I am. So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow.
To another dimension, my mind, body, soul, in prison. My eye, probably going ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They ain't never do drilling, Drew. You've been sipping away at the truth. A double shot of wisdom, a do, 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 rolling, do, hit, switch, rolling, dish, blowing, kiss, clear the toll of business. What's the business? Beat the system, go to business, blow the sentence, go to prison, go to church, and pray the Father, Lord, forgive me. And only God can judge me, and He don't like no ugly. I look so good, most of buddy. Yeah, I'm a piece of shit. I know I plead the fifth. I tell a holla if you need some. The devotion is getting hopeless, but hold it. I'm getting closest. My soul is, I'm seeing ghosts. It's a soloist, now a poet. Hypnosis, overdose on potions. Adjusting to the motions and getting out of my emotions.
Move. That's how we do it. Yeah.
And that was group eight. And
Canadians bringing it.
Yeah, big time.
Canada's bringing it hard. Like, every single one of those were epic. I can't wait to see what the poll, like, what people vote on for best in show for this group. Because I don't even know if I could pick one right now.
I know, it's not going to be a runaway.
No.
So while we were watching this, a bunch of people that are hosting here, I don't know who said it first, but if you looked at 1305's robot pretty closely, if you weren't completely distracted by their turret, they have a awesome little space shuttle.
Yeah.
That's like mounted to the top, and as like it goes up, it's like whoop, blasting off into orbit. So that was a pretty cool detail. As usual, 610 making absolutely beautiful robots. Cinematography is amazing. I want to go use that practice field wherever it is.
Right.
Pretty epic. Hephaestus looking pretty epic as well. I think the only team that isn't in district in this group is the Hephaestus team, actually. So they're just going to be hitting one regional. And last year, they did win Woody Flowers, and they won the regional at the event that they went to. So hopefully they'll have another solid year. It looks like they have a really solid robot to do that. Everybody else has at least two districts. 2386 is going to be at the Smoky Mountain regional, as well as two district events. So keep an eye out for them. Canada repping pretty hard, per usual. I'm excited to see who wins best in show in this group.
Absolutely. But let's take a look at our group seven results. And it looks like winning with 29% of the vote is going to be team 3324, the Metrobots, who are then going to go into our final voting as well, too. So congratulations, Metrobots. Best of so far. Let's just read these off. Group one, 1756, Argos. Group two, 3946, Slidell, High Tiger Robotics. Group three, 6329, Bucks Wrath. Group four, 7523, Springbots. Group five, 5190, Green Hope Falcons. Group six, 1540, the Flaming Chickens. And group seven there, 3324, Metrobots. And we're going through, once again, 11 groups here today. Our 11th one is going to be our what we call our finale part, but many, many more teams to come forward as well. I'm going to do the giveaway drawing right away, too, if everybody doesn't mind. So once again, we're doing the pair of Neo brushless motors from our friends at Rev Robotics, and also a pair of Spark Maxes. So Spark was the keyword. North America shipping is available for this one. And the first winner is going to be for the, that's going to be for the Neos. It's going to be Brainesia. Congratulations. You've won those from our friends at Rev. And then the other winner, this is a subscriber, that software dude taking it. So lots of rigged emotes in chat because a subscriber won. That's the way it works. Everybody rigged emotes because we rig it for subscribers. Congratulations, both. Thanks again to Rev Robotics for some awesome giveaways tonight as well, too.
And then we do have initial results from group eight coming in.
Oh, I want to see.
Ice cubed right now, 56% of the vote.
Whoa.
Wow.
Nice.
Really standing out there nicely.
It was the 3D printed rocket, let's be honest.
Yeah.
I mean, that was cool. That was that was definitely awesome.
All right. So will the votes continue to come in for group eight? Tell her, what are the giveaways for group nine?
Yes. So for group nine, we have from our friends over at Team 1720 Fixed Gears, some of the Bathawks. We were just talking about those a little bit ago as well, too. So Bathawks, by the way, I do need to talk a little bit about these, just from teams that I've talked to who just keep raving about how awesome these are. So this is a team-made product, by the way. Let's keep that in mind. Like, funds are going to a team to help raise their funds. They pay for their registrations with this, which is super cool. What's even better is the product is invaluable for you to have. So the Bathawks, you plug them into your battery, and that allows you to instantly get a voltage reading on your battery, so you know if it's good to go for your next match. So some of you might have the battery beak, which will test the load of a battery. It's definitely something you want to have. But the Bathawk, pick some of these up if you plan on being in the playoffs, because this will tell you if this battery is good to go for next match from your voltage side. So great compliments to each other. Thanks for that. And then, Christine, you got another giveaway coming up here from your Wordplay All Day shop. What are we doing for this one?
Yeah, so
I think I might have messed it up. That's why I was putting it in the
air. That look.
I did tell Tyler I was gonna make a limited edition pasta space noodle shirt that only there's only three in existence right now. I have one, Brandon has one, and then one of our most outstanding students on our team who pasta loves the most has one as well. So if you are the winner of this, you are gonna get a custom pasta space noodle t-shirt.
Is a picture on your site. It's not quite the one that it is, but we'll show that in just a moment, because this is really, really, really cool. Didn't do the keyword yet, by the way. Keep that in mind.
No, we did not. So do you want me to pick a keyword real quick?
I do have one from our friends from the Bathawks, but I was looking to see if we could get the picture up for, but no worries on that. But yeah, if you guys haven't been following Pasta the Doxy, by the way, who is our fun mascot, super cool. You can see the picture there. This is similar to that. And then let's check out Christine here, who has the adorable Pasta.
There she is.
Oh yeah.
And Pasta's got her own Instagram account, doesn't she?
She does. It's at Pasta the Doxy. She's living a pretty cool life. She goes to the shop with us. She is a official Neutron mentor. Support staff, I would say. Integral part of our team, you know, repping the Neutrons all the time.
Very cool. And by the way, both these are going to be U.S. shipping for them. And if you want to win, the keyword is not Bathawk, like everybody's typing. It's amazing how chat will follow that. But it's going to be Reveal. That's from our friends at the 1720, who are excited to be watching the Reveal night tonight. So hello once again to 1720. Thanks again for these awesome, cool Bathawks. And Reveal is the keyword for this next one. And let's talk a little bit about the teams coming up in Group 9.
Yeah, so Mike, I love it that you and I are always the first one to put the keyboard in, because we hear it.
Yeah, I know, always.
Or you guys, huh? Oh,
great. We hear it a little bit before they do. But Group 9 features a lot of Northeast teams. We have four teams from New York, two teams from Pennsylvania, and one team from New Jersey. So a lot of great robots coming up. Let's check out Group 9.
Thank you to all of our co-executive producers, keeping fun loud, live, and independent. Pledge your support at patreon.com/firstupdatesnow.